So I got the window plates done. Now we'll go on to tacking up the whole bumper and getting this shell of the bumper done.